Hello traders, Isabella here. Today, I'll share Mr. Gobbler's update on the daily Guardion Health Sciences chart, ticker GHSI. Guardion remains in a long-term bottom basing pattern that has been developing for over 2 years, since the stock dropped sharply between its April 5, 2019 IPO and mid-August 2019. The pattern is an expanding, ascending triangle, with increasing highs and gradually increasing lows. The reverse split adjusted low was 99 cents on November 20, 2019. Its low Friday was $1.09. Accumulation has been taking place in an ending diagonal following the drop after the February 11, 2021 high at 840. A break below a dollar could fuel panic selling and stop-loss triggers to produce a fast drop toward 50 to 60 cents. However, if the price holds above a dollar and begins to ascend, a near-term break of the falling diagonal likely brings a surge in volume and momentum should build for a run at the longer-term pattern resistance levels, which currently sit around 395, 692, and 948. Down the road, if business fundamentals improve, a break over the 840 to 10 area would likely bring a lot of algo-generated volume and much steeper upside toward the IPO split-adjusted high of $24. Thanks for watching this video chart analysis of Guardion Health Sciences. Please like and subscribe. Join our collaborative trading community at avantgardeinvesting.com, with great social features and training content for all skill levels.